I have a secret to tell you, but you have to promise me not to spit out your water. Ready?
That water?
Yep, the one you are drinking right now. It looks clean. It might taste fine. But what if I told you that very water can contain invisible chemicals that never go away? Not with boiling, not with filtering, not with even yelling. Expelliarmus. They are called PFAS, also known as forever chemicals. These are man-made chemicals that make modern life more convenient, but at a cost. Your everyday use non-stick pan, waterproof jackets, long-lasting lipsticks, fast food wrappers are made of PFAS. They have seeped into every corner of our life. The food we eat, the water we drink, and the air we breathe. Worst of all, they build up in our bodies like a ticking time bomb linked to serious health issues from hormone disruption to cancer. So here's the question that keeps me up at night. How do you destroy a chemical that was made to be indestructible? That's the challenge I'm tackling in my PhD. I'm developing a method to remove PFAS from water using a little help from light and some very smart materials. Think of this material as a sponge with tiny, tiny holes. They absorb light, trap PFAS molecules, and break them apart piece by piece until the toxic core is gone. By adjusting the factors like material characteristics and light intensity, I fine-tune the system for the maximum impact. But this isn't just a theory in the lab. I test my method in the real-world water that people swim in, wash with, and even drink. Because it has to succeed in the messy, unpredictable world where it truly matters and it's working. As the next step, I'm going to scale it up to make the real-world cleanup possible, practical, and permanent. Because water shouldn't be a luxury. It's a right. A right that science can keep and protect. So next time you pour a glass of water, raise it like a toast to science, to resilience, to a future where forever chemicals no longer feared, but defeated.